Hey, are you ready for tonight?
Yeah, it'll be cool. We will meet these guys in Dallas tomorrow.
Something happened in the last 2 weeks with him?
Well, I think that we were in an excursion and he decided to drink and pour some water into his face, some water from a lake. It might be something happened with there. Well, he actually, after a few days, he got dark with nausea, hallucination, and that's it.
That's probably it.
He's in a coma, but the doctors don't know what he has